Hey everybody, I'm back with a bonus video of more fan mail. These were sent over from my good friends Michael from Colorado and Richard from West Virginia. They sent over a great selection. Some of these tickets I've never seen before, so I'm excited to play. We've got a bunch, so I'm going to dive into Michael's first. So let's, I'm going to keep these separated. These are Richard. Now he actually sent over some Ohio tickets too, but we're going to start off with Michael's tickets first. And Michael and Richard, again, thank you so much. Love playing these out-of-state tickets and always love seeing brand new tickets that I've never come across before. Now, he also sent over a couple of bucks. He wanted me to pick up a couple of Frosty Fun, but they actually had four left in the pack. So I threw a couple of bucks in it, and we got the last four in the pack, 147 through 150. So let me start off with that. And guys, if you're not familiar with Michael, he's got a Colorado scratch-off channel. It's called Michael Colorado Gambler. I'm going to link his channel below and at the end of the video, so go check out his channel. All right, Michael, let's see how our Frosty Fun go. On this one, we're just looking for three matching prize mounts or that snowflake for double the prize, and I've yet to find that snowflake. Maybe we can find it today. I love the end of the roll. We're going to get a buck? Nope. All right, ticket number 148. Love to find the snowflake. All right, last two in the pack. 1,000 would be awesome. All right, last ticket. Ticket number 150. Can we get a buck? Can we get it? We've got it, at least I got a buck on the very last ticket in the pack. All right, so let's try. He sent over some Cupid. I think he sent over a couple of those if I can find them. I've got so many tickets out here. Yeah, sent over a couple of, let's see, I got a Cupid Cash and a Comet Cash. Let's start off with that one. Let's take a quick look and see how we play. It looks like we're rounding up eight tiny reindeer to win the prize shown or get a sleigh for double the prize. All right, looking for eight tiny reindeer. There's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. You won. All right. Isn't that right? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Let's see what you got. I'm going to start off with a buck. Very good. I'm going to move this over here so I can keep everything spread out. Okay. Let's try Cupid Cash. Same way. Maybe we'll find that sleigh. There's one, two, three, four, five. All right, nothing on the Cupid Cash. I'll put that one over here. And let's try Snow Me the Money. This is the one I wanted to play. Match win. If you get that Christmas tree, it's double the prize, or that shooting star is a win all. One and two. Right, nothing on Snow Me the Money. Let's try. Let's see. Let's try. Okay, he likes to see me struggle on the poker tickets. All right. We'll see how we can do. Now, it looks like if we get a joker, we win automatically. You do have a multiplier chance up here. Well, let's see what the dealer's hand is first. I'm going to be something low. Okay, two pair. Maybe we can beat two pair. Let's see. No, I thought we had a full house, but no, let's see. 4-6. Nothing on that one. Come on, give us something. Ooh, up. Oh, thought we had it there. Pair of queens won't do it. And last chance. Nope, I don't think we won on the Joker Poker. Let's try the special Bing a Go-Go. I like this ticket. It's a fun little ticket. Let me clear off the free spaces first, and I'll tell you how to play it. We're going to start right up here, and it's going to give us a corresponding bingo number down here, and then we start from there. So we're going to start with G51, and it'll tell us where to go next. B3, then we play till it ends. N33, N31. Got an I19, O73, I23, O75, I29, I28, looking good, B5. Oh, that's in, so nothing on that one. Let's try the next one. We got a G48, B9, O75. O63, N32, O66, I27, B13, G52, and then a B15, B1, out, and that's it on that one. All right, we still got a couple to go. Start off with I30, N41, I-17, O-69, I-23, N-36, I-24, O-64, that's a G-52, and B-9, ooh, B-12, G-58, O-61, O72. Oh, and that's it on that one. So close on that. All right, we got one last one, special card. It is I26, I27, N36, O68. Nothing on the special being a go-go. Well, let's try four times the crossword. Four times crossword, or four times the fun crossword. And let's see what our letters are. Looks like we need at least three words for break even. We'll do like this, make it a little bit quicker. And we got A, E, I, O, U. I think they always give you the vowels on this, at least in Colorado, I think, right? A, E, I, O, U. We have Y. Let's start at the top. Do we have a T? All right, no T's. Wing, W-I, and no N. So we have no N or T. Age, no G. How about burn? No N. Protect, we have, let's see, we have a P, R, O. We have no T. Oak, O-A-K, we have it. No N. I think we have easy. Let's see. E-A-S-Y, we sure do. Ooh, looking good. Elevator, no R, so let's go down. We'll start over here. Let's see, duplicate. We have no T though, right? No. Inform, no. No T, no N, equity, no T, no T, no T, we have no, let's see, I think we do, I think you may have a winner, let's see, L-E-S-S, less, very good, no N, no N, and hey, very nice, that's four. Wait, one, two, yeah, three, four. Anything else? Let's just make sure we're not missing anything. No N. Do we have equity? I don't think we have any T. I have no T. Keep forgetting that. No, so we got one, two, three, four. That's four words for $4. Let's see if you're going to multiply it. Nope, a $4 winner. Very nice. Very nice. Now let's try the $3 holiday winnings back here. Looks like we're just trying to complete the numbers around each ornament to win the prize. I can get all this in one screenshot. Yeah. All right. Let's clear these off first. Right, do we have 45? Yes, 51. Yes, 14. All right, 43. No 43. Let's double check. All right, nothing on that one. So let's find, do we have a 5 and a 9? We have 5. Do we have 9? No, I don't see that one. So let's try this one. 3. Mm-hmm. 40. 1. 4. 5. 22. 38. Do we have 33? No 33. Down at the last one, 3, 20, and a 1. We have 1, we have 3, and do we have 20? Nope, nothing on the holiday winnings. Down to our final ticket, the $5 holiday go. This is the other one that I really wanted to try out. It is ticket number 29. Looks like it is a match win. If you get the star symbol, it's 2 times the prize. Snowflake is 5 times. Gold bar is a win all. Let's find Michael some money. All right, 33, 24, 6, and a 10. We got an 18, 7, 4, 40, 20. We have 14, 43, 3, 37. Come on, let's find it. 32, 38, 39. Come on, let's find the big gold bar. $34 last spot, and a 2. Nothing on the holiday go, but we found a couple of wins. Very, very good. Let's switch over and see what Richard sent us. He sent, again, sent over West Virginia and Ohio tickets. So let's start at the $1. Tic Tac Snow. Get some of the scratcher dust out of here. It's snowing scratcher dust. All right, looks like we're looking for 3 identical numbers in a single horizontal, diagonal, or vertical straight line. You win the prize. Have a chance. Not on that one. And you do, oh, bonus, real dollar amount win. Snowman. That is not a dollar amount. All right, let's see what we got here. We got a 6, 3 and a 1. Any chance? Bottom row? Nope. Oh, almost forgot. And a fireplace. It's a cool little ticket. Let's try this way. Nothing on that. How about the bonus? Snowman won't do it. Six, five, two. Ooh. Got a chance. Get a 2. Got a win. All right. Ooh, let's see. Ooh, is that right? $20. Get 3 identical mines. And the price shown looks like two. $20. Wow, sweet hit on a dollar ticket. Anything else? Wow, $20 win. Very good picking, Richard. Nice, nice. Those are hard to find. Wow. Anything else? No. That's sweet. 3 2s across the bottom for $20. Very, very nice. Love those unexpected finds. Let's try the $1 holiday cash. Now, those were from the West Virginia. These are from Ohio. 3 identical prize mounts to win, or 2 with the tree to win the prize. 5 5. Oh, coming apart there. We got a 5. Can you get the 5? Alright, we got 3 to go. Put these over here. $149. There's 3. Can we get a 3? All right. Ticket number 150. I got a 10, 3, 10, 2, and a... Oh, $10. Wow, the dollar tickets are really paying off. Sweet win. Wow. Well, let's keep this luck rolling. Looking for lucky to win the prize. Where's the scratch at? Let's see. Well, you got to win for a buck. Oh, okay, down this way. Nice. Well, let's see if we can't keep it going on the $2 tickets. We've got a $2 holiday multiplier. Looks like we're looking gift is a win all. Bonus amount here, and then just a regular match and win. Okay. Let's see if we can win over here first. We got a 1 and a 10. Okay. Let's try not, well, Halloween themed. Witch, please. Okay. Looking for to match the witch's number, or apparently a 2x symbol possibility. Let's see what the witch's number is. 6. Oh, okay, goes down this way. And then 17. All right, nothing on the witch, please. And let's try the $3 12 elves. I think we're probably just trying to count up the number of elves is what it looks like. So let's... Looks like we need at least 4 for a break-even $3. That's not an elf, is it? Nope, that's not definitely not an elf. There's an elf. There's another one. Hey, got at least a break-even. There's 3. Oh, I'm sorry, I need at least 4. Sorry. Oh, there's the fourth one. I got 4. There's 5. Got 5. Got a $5 winner. Very good. Good picks. Let's try the Truck or Treat. Looks like another Halloween theme ticket from the West Virginia Lottery. Looks like a match win. If you get that key symbol, it's a second chance entry. And are any multipliers? And looks like you do have a possibility of a 2x symbol multiplier. Really spread those winning numbers out. All right, looks like we've got 12-7 and lucky number 1. All right, nothing on the Truck or Treat. And let's try the $5 holiday lucky times 10 from the Ohio Lottery. There's nothing over here. Okay. Look like we have a bonus area. So if we win down here, we have a chance to multiply it up here. So let's see if we can't win down here first. And to match and win, if you get the star symbol, it's the auto win. You got a 2, 11, and a 6. Last chance. Nothing on that. I'm just curious what it would have been. Ooh, that'd have been nice. Didn't miss anything, did we? 2, 11, or 6? I don't think so. Okay, down to our very last ticket. Let's see if we can't end this with another big win. Get some of this scratcher dust out. All right, this is the $10 Happy Holidays from the Ohio Lottery. It has also got a Scratch the Back game. Looks like we're trying to look for a stocking symbol to win. Holly for 10x, Snowman for a win-all. Cool little ticket. All right, let's see what we got. All right. Looking for that stocking, Holly, or Snowman. bells and toys, Santa, snowflake. That's a bow, scarf, mittens, snowflake, a bow, bells, earmuffs, drum, and toys. I don't think I missed any on here, so let's try the back. All right, looking for a Christmas tree to win. Well, let's find that Christmas tree. Okay, and over here, it looks like we're looking for any prize amount in the bonus box to win. All right, down to the last game. Game number four, it's a match a win. If you get the star symbol, it's the auto win. Gift is $100 instantly or a sleigh for a win all. See if we can't find a win on the very last game. We got a 43, 34, 35, 13, 14, and a 5. Overall, this was a fun bunch of tickets. And 11, 12, 44. We have a 3, 42, 41, 22, 38, 25, 36, 6, 26, 1, 17, 40, 19, 9. Can we get a last spot save? And a 27. Wow, the smalls came through really well today. All right, so it looks like Michael got back $1 on the Frosty Fund, $1 on Comet Cash, and $4 on four times the fun crossword. And then Richard got back $1 on the Lucky, and then $5 on 12 Elves. And then the Crazy Great wins on the dollar tickets, $10 on Holiday Cash, and that beautiful $20 winner on Tic Tac Snow. Guys, I hope you enjoyed it. And Michael and Richard, again, thank you so much. I really appreciate it, and I'll make sure to mail these back to you next week. Y'all have a great, lucky rest of your day. And we'll talk to you later.